Hi guys.
The fucking mascara.
We are waiting for Lauren Spencer Smith. I'll show you guys the setup.
Hopefully this lady doesn't look okay. There's our chairs right there. Beep boop. And we are the only ones here.
And no matter where I'm at, girl, you make me wanna sing. That's a good ass song. Me?
Yeah. Who's your favorite One Direction member?
Ooh, my favorite One Direction member.
Ooh.
Okay, so growing up, I was a Louis girl, which is so random. I know, and just like not on brand at all.
Yeah.
But I was a Louis girl growing up. I did not like Harry. But now probably like Niall or Harry. Just kind of like
mainstream.
Obviously Harry Styles is Harry Styles. He's just like blowing up. But then I recently met Niall, so now I feel like I have to say Niall.
Yes!
Niall, cute.
What's so wise for telling you to grab these? People like,
I love Trail Mix. I'm sponsored by Trail Mix.
Yeah.
We're Barricade, front and center. Can't really say it, but. And I'm in my pretzel costume once again. A little more glam this time. Last time I wore pajamas. And got my birthday hat. And we're chilling. We're just eating this trail mix that I snuck in. It's a little melted, but it's better than nothing, yeah. And we're just living. Like, Barricade girlies for real.
For real, for real.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm here. I'm turning 22. Yeah. But yeah. So shots? No, I'm kidding. Late night spread rest. I can cook an egg on you. Late night game time. Coffee on a stove. You could use a flake or two.
Maybe 5 years ago we had AFI here.
Yeah.
And people were lining up like 2 days in advance.
Yeah.
That's what we did for, I don't know if you know Harry Styles, but that's what we did for like Harry Styles.
Harry Styles.
Yeah. I met him at where did you meet him at?
You met him?
I forgot what festival.
Oh, Coachella?
I met Beyonce at Coachella.
Ooh, okay.
Jay-Z at Coachella,
They gave us earplugs, you guys. Like, they're so nice here for some reason. I think it's Lauren. I think Lauren's making them nice.
Throw in my water.
You can ask them and they'll throw it. The pre-show setlist is amazing. Also, they changed Blake to the second opener instead of the first opener.
Yeah.
Because they hate me. I'm just kidding.
To give you time to prepare.
Yeah. They're like, chill for a little bit longer, you know.
Yeah, call new kids.
Yeah.
Like, don't put on your costume yet.
No, that is kind of like smart, yeah. We're just photographers, and that's the tea.
one.
All right, San Diego.
Woo!
Don't put them away.
My name is Blake Rose. Songs for the next 20 minutes or so, and then Lauren Spencer-Smith is going to come out here. Yes! Until then, though, I have two very simple rules for you guys before I move forward. The first rule is, if you see somebody that's like not doing well, make sure you guys are looking out for each other, alert security, make sure you guys are drinking water. Don't lock your knees, because for some reason, I don't know the science, but if you lock your knees for too long, you just faint. So don't do that one. And the second rule is, if you see someone that you think is cute, you gotta go up and get their number. This is called radio.
Fuck that noise, the power that we heard again.
She was like an amazing woman. Their mom was amazing. Aww. And sadly, she lost the battle with cancer when we were all about 8 years old.
It's upside down.
It stuck with me for a very long time. It took me a long time to write about it. But I wrote this song called How Do We Stay in Love a couple of years ago. And it came out a couple of weeks ago.
I'm obsessed
with you guys, and I would love it just for this one song. We can try and quiet the room down as much as possible, just for the one song, and we can get around here.
No, just kidding.
You got it.
This is called How We Stay in Love.
Oh, choose to like me, and I call this what it took to make it last. It's all I was love. Choose the one you love.
Yeah. how to write your songs. All you did was prove me wrong. Wish you said you loved me when you didn't have your fingers crossed.
You took us so long!
We're gonna play. Is he single? Ready to move on. Somebody about the age of 25. You guys are like, oh no, not me. Not me. How old are you? 22. Oh, I don't know, babe. 23. That might be a little young. It's a little young. 29. And he's 28. Oh, that might work for you. I'm more in the hooking up world. You're 24. That's, you know, are you turning 25 this year? Oh, you already turned 24.
I got used to second guessing. You got used to coming second. Just give us a second to unlearn all that we learned. So hey, tell me that you'll stay till the end. Cause I don't wanna go from being love as just a friend. So hey, don't you dare.
And you're also nine? Wow, are you guys brother and sister? Aww, you guys are so big fans. Oh, I love you guys. Are you a mom? You bought them? Oh. But that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring my 8-year-olds to concerts. You're 13? Oh. Guys, I love this. I love this.
I'm 23.
I'm 22.
Or 21.
So
yeah.
In the audience, is really going to need to stop doing
what you were wearing.
Really?
Like during the show. I literally just thought it was a dress. I didn't even...
No, literally because it has pockets on top.
That's
like,
so uncomfortable.
Yeah. And then did you see this?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
We saw.
No, my roommate, he thought of it and I was like, oh my god, that's
like, where did you get this like costume again?
Amazon.
Well, that's true, I guess, yeah. I
don't know Amazon has everything.
I was thinking of grabbing one. I was going to be like...
I honestly want to get one. Like,
yeah.
This is honestly
next time.
Solid.
Next tour.
Yeah, seriously. I guess the headline tour, I have to just come on right away.
Oh my god. And then you came to my hometown because usually I go to LA.
Yeah.
And I was like... And then for my birthday, like, I was like...
Oh, happy birthday to you.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Oh, my god. And then I got one of your pics and it...
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait, like, tonight?
Yeah, sure. When you dropped on the ground.
That's so weird.
Yeah.
Well,
it's like
tucked up
ground,
in here.
Maybe,
because
yeah.
my fingers
no, because I was like, guys, like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
So,
I appreciate it?
Yeah. Okay, you hold her sign and point at her.
Of course.
Thanks. Slay. Sorry, Joe. Oh my god, slay.
Yeah.
No,
maybe I should just post show if I'm...
Yeah. I got it. Yeah.
Slay.
That's so cute.
Dude,
so he's giggling.
Summer, we've been here since 9 a.m.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, we saw you earlier because we went to go get fries and I got so nervous. Yeah. Because you were like taking your gear out and I was like, nothing. And they were like, go.
She was too scared.
I got so nervous.
Wherever I'm like, come say hi.
Oh, you're so too sweet.
Even if you're at a Target, I'm like.
Yeah, no, seriously. I'll probably look like shit, but like.
Worry about
us. Oh, did you ever try like a pretzel with barbecue?
No.
What is it? No, it's like, okay.
Oh, do the other tip.
Underrated, I must say underrated, but also I haven't had it since, so I don't know.
Okay,
speaks for itself.
Is it like a soft pretzel or is it like
the like the salted ones? Like,
oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, not the like.
The salt.
The bread.
But to be fair, that would probably be really good with barbecue sauce as well.
No, yeah. I usually put mustard, but like, yeah, I feel like barbecue sauce would be good.
True. Okay.
But,
that sounds pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Anyway,
did you hear me spin
it? Oh, yeah, I was thinking
about
the show.
No,
like,
she's
like,
I was like,
I
don't
have my glasses on. So she was like, he's looking, and I was like, okay.
No, like, that was great. He was singing like,
she was the life of the party.
I was in it, and then, yeah, when he sang Gone, like, everything, like, and then Casanova, I was like, off. Like,
yeah, you guys are great. It was amazing. Slut.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you for coming, seriously.
No, yeah.
Never the same without you.
Aw, cute. All right.